Hi everyone, Aaron here for zollotech, and I wanted to show you how to set up a VPN on your iOS or Android device and why you should be using one. Now, there are certain cases where you're not going to need one, and that's at home, because a VPN is a virtual private network, or essentially a tunnel that connects your device to a server that provides a more secure connection. So for example, I was at a coffee shop this evening and I was editing a video, and I was on the internet, a public internet, but I wanted to make sure that my data was secure and locked down, so I turned on a VPN. And that way it allows me to keep all of my data private and then keep it locked down, so maybe I can go to my YouTube channel and upload a video. I generally use this while I'm at a hotel or at a coffee shop. Any public network where it's free internet access, I will use a VPN. If I'm home, that's usually the only place I won't, although there are good reasons to use them at home as well. Now, the next thing is how to actually set one up. Well, first you need some server information. So you would need a username and password and a server address. You could also create a server at your house. But in order to set one up, you can simply do that in iOS by going to settings. Then you can go down to general. Then you can go down to VPN, add VPN configuration. And this is where you would put in your information. So you would start with the type of VPN, IPsec or L2TP, your server, your remote ID, and your authentication information. Once you have that, hit done, and then you will have a VPN appear at the top of your settings. You can turn it on or off. You can do the same with Android, and it's pretty simple and straightforward. You can do the same just by going to settings, and under settings, it's in network and internet, advanced, VPN, then hit the little plus in the upper right, and here's all your information. So if you enter it here, you can put in the same information you could put on iOS, and you'll have access to your VPN. But there's a much easier way to do that, and that's using a VPN through an app called Surfshark, and they're actually sponsoring this video. And when they first reached out to me to sponsor a video, the first question I asked them is, what do you do with the data? Because free VPNs generally will use your data, and I'm not okay with that. I want my data secure and having no logs of what I've been doing or what I've been online, because my passwords could be stored there, even if they're encrypted. So Surfshark has a strict no logs policy, and then they have this simple app. So none of your information is stored. They don't monitor, track, or really store anything you're doing online. It's also 256-bit AES encrypted, and they also allow access to 8 different Netflix libraries from the USA to Japan, France, Australia, and more. So let me show you how it works. We just go into the app, and you've got a 7-day free trial. And also, if you'd like to check them out and get a discount, you can use my promo code ZOLOTECH for 83% off or $1.99 a month after you've tried out your trial. So it's a pretty good deal, I think. So as you can see, this is the app. It's pretty simple and straightforward. Maybe I want to connect to Australia. It's already set up. I'll hit connect. And if you haven't connected before, it will ask you to add it. We'll hit allow, put in our passcode, and it's connecting. It will take just a moment, and then it's connected. That's it. There's nothing more to it than that. Very simple and straightforward. If I want to change locations, I can go to optimal location. It disconnects, finds an optimal location. It found Atlanta, and now I'm connected. So that's all there is to it. The same is true on Android. It works the exact same way. It also works on Windows and Mac, but go to Surfshark, quick connect. Since I haven't done it on here, or I deleted the VPN to show you, now it's already connected. That's all there is to it. It's that simple. And you can tell that by the little key in the upper right. And the same is true on iOS. Once it's connected, it will say VPN. And that's really simple and straightforward. A couple other reasons you may want to use a VPN would include blocking things like trackers or malware and phishing attempts, or also even being protected while gaming. Maybe you're a serious gamer and at home you need to be protected across a secure connection, or you're at a LAN party, something like that. You want to be on a secure connection. You can do that with a VPN. So I use a VPN all the time and I highly recommend them. Now, you don't necessarily have to use the one I recommended. There are others out there, but this one is rated very highly, so I always look into something like that. I would never use or recommend a VPN that I didn't trust, so I definitely would check it out if you wanted a VPN. And like I said, I'll link them in the description. click the link that will also fill in the promo code. But the promo code is zollotech. Be sure to check it out. And let me know if you use a VPN and what you're using for a VPN. It's available in many different countries, and it's highly recommended, especially when traveling. But let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe. Of course, I'll link this wallpaper in the description, as I always do. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. If not, the other one's okay too. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.